that they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide, judging from the large quantities of it discovered in the kitchen. No reason has been given as to why these men may have taken their lives, but this reporter just learned of the existence of a manifesto discovered in the pocket of one of the men. More news on this story as it develops. The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt.
This is my first time playing this game. Oh shit. Might as well. I fucked up, so I might as well just go with it, huh?
Oh god. I wonder where this goes.
Holy shit, it's so dark. Brightness. I'm gonna have to turn that shit. I'm turning that shit all the way up. There's no shot I can play this game. It's still, like, kind of dark.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, I'll take help.
Stop the bleeding. Can I get through there?
I hear Bubba, I think. Maybe we shouldn't. How about that? I think he's seen me. He's dead ass. I don't.
Okay, Anna, you can do this.
I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. Yep. Hi, buddy. Well, fuck, huh? So I'm talking so loud. I don't know what to do. This is my first time playing it. Like, I've played the beta, like, a couple times, but, like, this is a little different, you know? He knows I'm new. And that's what's fucking me over. Escaped from the basement. Did you not, like, not see me at all or something? Are you just dumb? He knows I have to go out one of these ways, so he's just gonna wait. Yeah, I'm out. Fuck that shit. I don't even know where to go. I don't remember this map that well.
There's gotta be something.
I switch D-pad. I played the game on PC, so I don't know all the controls. What is it to run?
What is this?
Oh yeah, it's what I thought. Fuse box. Fuse. Okay, now get the fuck up and run, because that shit was loud. Let the hide here for a second, because they're gonna come up. Yep, fucking knew it. I knew it. You know, because, believe it or not, I'm pretty intelligent. Okay. Yeah, one moment. In a moment. God damn. I'm gonna act like that noise was a good sign, but I'm not going that way. I know that for damn straight. Hell no. Did I forget to turn on do not? I was gonna post, so I don't actually need to do that. That would not be good. Oh, Grandpapa. Grandpapa! Oh, Grandpapa! Yeah, I did not like that noise. I deadass did not see him. I full blown did not see him. I deadass did not see him. Holy shit.
Get your fill, old man.
Oh man, that's a shame, huh? He died? Damn. He knows that we have to go out one of those ways, so he's just gonna fucking camp. I'm a little bitch. Nick. Close the door! God damn. Rocket science.
I gotta fix this now.
Fun. How many people are alive? Who died? Okay. Not good. Yo, Carl! You guys are fucking loud.
Think. What do I do? What do I do?
He's snitching! He's a snitch! Fucking rat!
Is this place?
Well, shit, huh? Yep. shit. That fucking chicken right there is a fucking snitch. I'm about to die. What are you talking about, girl? Don't give a fuck. Wanna know why? Because I'm like that. We like that. We like that. Top rock. I got this. But dead ass probably fucked because of that, huh? I'm like that. I'm out this hell. Yes, sir. Easy. What is man doing? What is man doing? He could have just stayed up there and we would have been fine. We honestly would have been fine. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? What are you on? It is. It's too late in the game. They don't give a fuck no more. You could just blast through that shit and speedrun. Oh, you could easily do that shit. And you know, I'm right. I'm gonna get some health here. I need to get some health. Just run! You could have ran to the exit. Damn, nigga just killed the chicken. Just run! Just run! Oh my. I still think they haven't noticed which one I went out of. Deadass. Oh my god, his character's so loud. Just make a run for him. Don't go down. Just make a run. Oh, never mind. They got it. They got it. There's no point. They definitely closed the exit. That's an L, huh? Now, easily, you can make a run for it. And if you grab that health right there. But he's not that smart. There's health right there too, bro. I left health everywhere. What is this man doing? Oh, man's good. I don't need to open that door. There's no need. Is that one's open? Yeah. What is man on? That should be open, right? If it's not, the generator's not on, so you're basically chilling. Yes, sir. Easy. Was that so hard, buddy? Like, I understand you didn't know it. That was pretty easy. Of course I'm gonna level up. I escaped. Keep on leveling me up. Somebody bled out. That's actually such a L. Imagine bleeding out to death. I wonder something. Did I get any customization? Dude, I don't care. There's skill trees! Honestly? That could be good. Honestly, these are both good. One second. Oh, I don't care about the cushion. I don't get any new outfits. And modifier. Oh, that's actually pretty lit. Hold on. After unlocking a door, the victim they had for all. That could be good. Oh yeah, those are decent. Oh yes. Oh, this character is gonna be fucking broken. Because I'm gonna just leave a weak, basically. Make her like really overly quiet. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode off here. Because it's already been 30 minutes. So if you guys could please like the video, I guess. That's up to you. If you choose. It would be nice. And subscribe, I guess, if you want to. Because you're a nice human being.